come stand over this side for me. I'm going to hit a couple of balls and show you about this grip and stance and posture and alignment and the pre-shot routine. Get that. And the reason why a pre-shot routine is so important is you should do the same thing after every good shot.
So when you're, when I'm playing, do I do a pre-shot?
Every shot.
Because I only do it on my drive, when I, before I drive, right. And when I putt.
Because in the golf swing, whether you've got a wedge in your hand, 9-iron, 8-iron, driver, the swing is always the same. Even for the driver, everything is the same.
So, yeah.
Same swing path, the only thing that changes is your ball position.
So, for example,
if I take pitching wedge, 6-iron and an 8-iron. So you put your 8-iron down, stand over there so you can see. So that's the 8-iron. 6-iron. Wedge. So that's the natural lie of every club. And you see, the only thing that changes is the ball position. Like your grip. In the same place.
Oh, so for, oh, I see what you mean about ball position. So,
yeah.
It's a little bit like
it comes forward. So the wedge,
it's a little further back.
Slightly back. Your 8-iron is central. 6-iron is a little bit forward of central.
Okay.
Yeah? So, all three clubs together, you see the different lengths.
Right. Okay, but everything's the same as far as the swing goes.
As far as the swing goes, everything's the same. And pre-shot routine.
But even on the fairway, you do a pre-shot routine?
Yes, even on the fairway.
So, like, if you're like 100 yards out, any shot?
Any shot, do a pre-shot routine.
Okay.
That way it stays consistent even with your putting. Same thing. Pre-shot routine. Get behind the ball, pick your target line. Line your feet up with your pad.
So that's why on TV you always see the...
Exactly, they stand in there, talk to the caddies about, you know, what the type of shot they want to play.
Right.
The spots that they have.
Okay, cool.
Pick your spot. Pick where your feet are going to aim. Slightly left of the target because they're railway tracks.
Right.
Put your club down, pointing towards your target, picking your spot. Okay, so your club is facing...
This will be 90 degrees to that.
Okay. Club down, natural line, into your stance position. Feet all lined up. Nice and slow back. And two. And always finish your swing. Yeah? Any questions on that while I'm...
Well, when you hit it, I mean, it just smacks off your club. When I do it, it's just sort of...
Okay, so watch my central position.
Okay.
I'm taking my stance. Central. What you're doing is you're coming back a little bit.
Oh, swaying back a little bit.
So
okay.
You're doing that rather than that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, so I'm shifting back instead of just
so
turning.
You're doing that. You are turning the hips, but you're also shifting your weight back to the front foot.
So don't you shift? Show me yours
so
again.
So, if I come to the top of my backswing,
oh.
So you see how that's all
right.
Still on the same line. My head might be slightly back,
yeah.
But I'm not back
right
there, so my angles are all changing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, take the set up. Slow back. Finish.
I think if you practice a little more, you're going to be good.
Once more.
Okay.
Okay, so it's there. Slow back and through. Yeah?
So you never really move back at all.
No,
you just turn.
I do move slightly, but what that is because my shoulders are turning and my hips are turning, it's taking my weight slightly back.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's not
and what
that
I'm
back
doing is going, I'm doing the turn, but I'm also doing
you're also
the
doing
back
a little bit of a weight shift coming
oh,
back.
Oh, okay.
The weight that moves will be the shoulder and the hips, the weight of the shoulder and the hips coming to the central position. So if you were 50-50 weight,
okay,
yeah, when you turn back, that will be about 55 to 60% there, 40% there.
That's it. Oh, yeah. Okay.
And then, say, coming through, that's when you bring your weight forward, and that's when you get your power. Yeah?
Well, you do one more?
One more? So it's back. So more weights coming down, through, making impact. So you see where I'm at impact? Most of my weights come right over the wall. There, through.
Oh, okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now, let's get you hitting some balls. That was it, wasn't it?